What's up, everyone? My name is Zed, and today I'm going to show you how you can receive large files from anyone, anywhere, using MASV portals. All right, so what is a MASV portal? A MASV portal is a collection tool to receive files. It's essentially a landing page with an upload window. As a project owner, you can create a portal and share its URL with collaborators, who then upload assets into the portal by simply dragging and dropping files over. You need a MASV account to create a portal, but not to upload, which makes file submission a breeze. Once assets are uploaded to a portal, they are stored in either your MASV account, a cloud storage of your choosing, or a folder on your computer. That is entirely up to you. A portal can be used for a number of different reasons. A few examples based on how our customers have used portals are: to back up video footage from a hard drive to cloud storage, to deliver bulk video files to post-production teams, and to receive video submissions from those entering a film festival or speaking at a conference. MASV portals are free to create, customizable, and there's no limit to the number of portals attributed to an account. Here's how you can create a MASV portal in minutes. First, we are going to want to log in to our MASV account and open the side menu. From here, let's select the Portals tab. Next, press the Create New Portal button in the top right of your screen. The first form will ask you for a name and subdomain for your portal. The name will be used in the email notifications. The subdomain will be the unique identifier for your portal. This subdomain will be the address for when your clients upload to the portal. After completing these two fields, select the Continue button in the bottom right. The next page will have the options for Upload Password, Download Password, Recipients, and Message. All of these fields are optional and are not required when making a portal. Let's go through what each one is. The Upload Password will prevent clients from uploading to your portal without the Upload Password. This is a good way to add an extra layer of security to your portal. The download password will prevent anyone with the download link from downloading the package without the download password. Like the upload password, this adds another layer of security. When an email is added to the recipients field, they will be notified via email when a package has been uploaded to this portal. The message field allows you to set a message that will be shown on the portal page. Once you have completed all the fields you would like to set, press the Continue button. The next page is all about branding. There are three options. The first allows you to change the background of the portal page. The second changes the logo displayed on the portal. The final option allows you to change the color of the buttons and icons on the page. These three options allow you to customize your portal to better suit your company's branding. The last page has to do with an optional feature called Cloud Connect. Cloud Connect is a feature that allows your portal to automatically send uploaded packages to a connected cloud storage. MASV supports most major cloud storage options, including Amazon S3, Microsoft Azure, Wasabi, and media storage providers like Frame.io. Once you are done, select the Create button. Congratulations, you have successfully created a portal. Now that we are on the portal list, let me draw your attention towards a few buttons. The first button will copy a link of the portal to your clipboard. The second and final button I would like to bring your attention to is the Embedded button. This button will open a window with the code to embed your portal directly into your web page. Now, let's show you how you can automatically upload and download to the portal using the MASV app. The first thing you will need is the MASV app, available for Mac, Windows, and Linux. The download link can be found in the video description down below. The first feature we are going to show you is a portal watch folder. Watch folders are a powerful tool that will allow you to assign a folder on your computer to automatically upload or download files. A great way to save time by automating mundane tasks. For this example, I will demonstrate how the MASV app can automatically upload a package that is put in a specific folder to a portal. First thing we are going to do is open the app and navigate to the automation section. Next, press the Send to Portal button. From here, give the automation a name and enter the portal subdomain. Next, select the folder you would like the MASV app to watch. You can choose how often you would like the MASV app to check that watch folder for new stuff. The advanced options will allow you to decide if you want the MASV app to delete the contents of the watch folder after they have been uploaded, send files that are not in the folder, or ignore specific file paths. After pressing the continue button, you will need to enter your email. If you would like, you can attach a message to the package and a suffix for extra description. Finally, hit the create button, and there we go. The watch folder is set up. When you're ready to move items into the watch folder, make sure they are in a folder similar to when shipping an item. You want to make sure that it is inside a box. I will go through our entire automation feature in another video. And that's it. With MASV portals, you can easily receive large files from various team members and collaborators. As you saw in the demo, we didn't pay a fee to create a portal, nor did we download any specialized software. Automations can take care of manual tasks, the upload experience is dead simple, and the entire process only took a couple of minutes. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and will consider using MASV the next time you need a fast, safe, and easy way to send MASV files. Thanks for watching!